Approx on a Ruger single six. She includes both cylinders, the 22 and the 22 mag. She has imitation ivory grips, which are new on her. She does have some bluing wear on the barrel and the frame. Born rifling are good. Cylinder locks up tight, no play. Again, you can see the bluing wear from being carried and being used. But this is a Ruger single six, six shot 22 and 22 Magnum revolver up for auction on Gunbroker. In the comments, you can find a link to the rest of our auctions, including this one.